What is the author's estimate of the time elapsed between the end of the dinosaurs' dominating period on Earth and the present day? Let us look at the second line of the sixth paragraph. It says, the dinosaurs held sway on Earth for about 120 million years until the end of the Cretaceous period 65 million years ago. So the correct answer in this question is 65 million years, option A.